Frederick says the cruise ship staff should be held responsible for allowing COVID-19 to spread.
Not notify the passengers timely, not quarantine timely, keep their things open such as the bar, and saving money rather than the safety of their passengers first.
The lawyer says Kalia and Jim are recovering now, but both are still needing oxygen daily to help them breathe.
If you need to go to the store, you need to go do some exercise, just to be in front of other people, but please try not to.
But one of the largest massive companies in California shifting gears to help out with personal protective equipment. Ortho Mattress reconfigured their factory in Phoenix to make face masks. They plan to make 1,000 of them every day. The masks are not medical grade, what the doctors and nurses are using, but they are good enough for other kinds of essential workers. They are accepting orders, but they will prioritize at-risk customers. Cable and internet company Cox is helping doctors and nurses on the front lines. They are donating 10,000 protective shoe covers to Banner Health. Recently, they discovered extra ones used by their field technicians and felt they could do a better job of keeping their healthcare providers safe. So.